As the controversy over a proposed mosque in Newton County continues, the Council on American-Islamic Relations will visit the county this coming week. They'll hold an Islam 101 presentation for members of the community. While they hope to answer any questions and address fears people may have about the religion and Muslims. Meanwhile, the mayors of five municipalities have sent a letter to county leaders pushing for an end to the five-week moratorium on permits for places of worship.